these ties. Stay in formation and look for an entrance. Blend in and hold fire. Got it. Dio, hook up to the TIE's computer. Scan the Star Destroyer for a way inside. What's the status of that hangar? It's packed with troopers. They cut us down as soon as we got on board. Keep looking.
First Order can be the biggest threat we've ever faced. If they've already destroyed the Republic, they'll come for the Resistance next.
How do we help? We board Hask's destroyer, steal any information the Resistance can use, and get out.
Sure. Easy.
Potential landing zone coming up.
That's not gonna work. There's no room for us. That's not gonna work. There's no room for us.
Delta 6, Commander Hask ordered your unit to remain on Vardos. Report.
Are we Delta 6? What do we report?
I think our cover's about to be blown.
Then open fire. Maybe we can catch them off guard.
Alert! We have rogue TIEs advancing on the Retribution. Take them down!
They're coming for us. Dio, find us a way in. Get creative if you have to. Shriv, it's gonna take time.
So we're gonna take down these TIEs. I know the drill.
Dio's still scanning. Keep firing on those TIEs. Okay, Dio's got something near the entrance. Head for the back of the ship. Our own entrance.
We're all gonna die.
What's that sound? The hyperdrive. They're about to jump!
Gotta be a computer terminal somewhere.
We should split up and regroup when we find something.
I'll just go on my own then.
We need to access the ship's logs, data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first.
What kind of information are we looking for?
They must be on the move. Fan out.
At this point, anything that might help the Resistance. Something tells me Heavy is going to help.
Uh-huh.
Healing, please. Wonder what's in here. Something worth protecting. Shriv, I think we found the place.
I'm on my way.
Look at all this.
You see anything? Over here. Project Resurrection.
Wait a minute. Janata Nomak system. The First Order kidnaps children and forces them to become stormtroopers.
Their military numbers must be... I can't even imagine.
Try to find a manifest.
Yeah.
Are those?
Capital ships.
Enough to reclaim control over the entire galaxy.
Stop there.
What is that?
A First Order dreadnought.
That sounds bad already.
It is. I've heard stories from General Organa. Rumors, mostly. But they're terrifying.
Then we need to find a weakness.
Dio, you're up. Download the schematics for that ship. We need to bring it to Leia and the Resistance.
Until the ship's out of hyperspace, we're not going anywhere.
I got a plan for that. Find us a ride out. Make it a fast one. You'll know when it's time to move.
I dislike this already. Good luck, you two.
So, this plan of yours? We're gonna rip this Star Destroyer out of hyperspace. I think I finally understand why Shriv is a nervous wreck whenever you're together. The room. Clear. Okay, load up on detonators.
Plan is starting to make a lot of sense.
Grab as many as you can carry. Don't mind if I do. Eat a slice. Shriv, we're almost done here. Be ready.
See you soon.
Zay, if we plant detonators on that generator, this ship will go from light speed to stopping in a second.
Sounds dangerous.
Let's do it. Let's get those detonators on that generator.
I'll plant them. You watch my back.
Reinforcements!
More of them!
You find us the ride out of here?
Yeah, but fair warning. It's gonna be a real tight fit.
Well, if it flies, I'm happy. See you soon. Okay, all that's left is the backup generator. They probably locked it behind a security door. I'll slice it open. You better believe it. More stormtroopers! Won't be for long. Dio, slice into that computer. Reroute all reinforcements somewhere else. Come on, let's set these final charges, then get to the resistance base. Then we find Triv and get out of here. Say,
let go!
No!
That's the Iden I remember. Bold, unpredictable. Use your weapon. Come on, use your weapon!
Say? It's okay.
Stop this ship.
Oh.
Tom, look! We did it! What's wrong? Hey. No. He did anything. No. Okay, Mommy, you need to get some help. Come on.
No.
Mom,
no,
come on.
It's too late. It's too late. Listen. You need to get Dio to the Resistance. Do you understand?
No, what are you talking about? No.
It's gonna be okay.
No, it isn't. I need you. How are you so calm right now?
I'm scared. I'm just more afraid of failing than dying. But I have hope in you. Listen. Listen. We fight so others can live. And if we die, it better be for the same reason. You understand? I love you.
I love you more.
I wish you could see what I see.
Say, you there? Hope you two are ready because we gotta move.
It's just me, Shriv. She's gone.
Oh.
It's okay. She made it count.
She always did.
Contact the Resistance. Tell them that this is just the beginning. The First Order is still coming. But we have hope. And hope is the reason we are going to win.
Sector clear, Resistance base. No sign of the First Order yet. Wait. Contact!
No contact. This is Shriv Shergov, clearance code 73 Tau. We are friendlies requesting permission to land. Please do not shoot us.
Landing request denied.
Well, I said please.
Stand by for instructions.
It'll be okay. We just have to explain what's going on to General Organa.
Shriv, I received your message. That means you must be Zay. I'm terribly sorry to hear about your mother. She was a complicated woman, but the galaxy was far better with her in it.
Thank you, ma'am. It's very kind of you to say.
We brought you something, General. Schematics for the First Order Dreadnought. Transmitting it now.
I'll get these over to Commander Damron for analysis right away.
I'm ready to join the fight, General.
I know you are, but the Resistance is evacuating. The First Order is coming for us. Instead of taking them head-on, I have an urgent mission for you. We have allies in the Outer Rim. I need a team to go find them. I know you're tired. I know you've already fought and lost so much, but I need you to keep going. Can you do that?
You can count on us, General.
Good luck, Inferno Squad.